guys have a left hand like that, isn't it? 79-66, Rogers leading the game for the Cavaliers. They're up 13 with 9:20 to play.